year. School safety is still on everybody's mind. And here in East Texas, school districts are ramping up the security plan to keep our children safe. In fact, ARP ISD just created their very own police department. KDK's Mike Miller right now live in studio with more about that. Mike.
Well, Neil, it's the tragic school shootings that we bring you coverage on that led to Craig Robinson stepping down as police chief of the ARP Police Department and taking a new position with the city's school district. Mr. Robinson is now the ARP ISD police chief and the only school resource officer for the department. It's a one-man operation right now. This has been in the works since April when the school board moved forward with plans to create a police force. Beforehand, the city police department provided one officer for the school district. That position became a revolving door with many officers leaving to pursue other careers. For everybody involved, creating the ARP ISD police department was the only solution.
When I took the chief for the city, the school district was one of my main priorities. I wanted to make sure the school, had what they needed. They were safe. The opportunity came along, and I just took it because it was something that I envisioned was keeping the school safe and being here for the students and the faculty as well.
Chief Robinson has nearly 20 years of law enforcement experience. He says he will be doing active shooter training with staff members and students. The school board and Chief Robinson would like to add other officers to that department. This will hopefully happen after year one, depending on funding and grants. Reporting live in the studio, Mike Miller, K2K News.
Lindale ISD.